Hello again, Doc on the Clock with more. Castlevania 3. Sorry, I was a little bit distracted by the music. Okay, I remember this. Just go after them. Oh, dang it. I made a tactical error there. And now I'm getting overwhelmed. See, that stopwatch, I thought it was cross at the moment, in the heat of the moment. Like, one of those, or I guess calling it a cross is not a good idea because the cross has a different definition. So we'll call it the Rosary, which I believe is its official name anyway. But yeah, I thought it was that. I kind of wanted to keep that cross. Well, maybe it won't matter. Okay. I'm gonna assume that I can't jump on that. Oh, wow. Oh! That was a good assumption, apparently. What the hell? I did not think I would have enough time there. But I had to wait that long because otherwise I'd bump my head. Yeah, that candle is very much not worth it. Oh boy. Ah. Nope, I can't. Okay, yeah, that was bad. Okay, I have so much trouble activating any attacks on the staircases. God. Computer, please cooperate with me. Oh, come on. God! Whole lot of danged if you do and danged if you don't here. Okay, I made it through. But I only need to die up here. Okay. Well, I made it through that time. Could be in better shape, but maybe I'll find some wall meat somewhere here. Yeah, you want to get out of the way there, dude. Jeez. I know you're evil, but you could have some concept of personal space there. Oh, that was... yeah, that was a... not the right way of doing things there. Okay, now comes the question of how to deal with that. Oh, we got another one of these. I'm just gonna try and stay as safe as possible. I'm gonna miss a few candles. I'm gonna get stabbed by a skeleton. There was something there. Oh, what? I jumped. Oh boy. Oh, crud. Oh, Jay, hey, guess what? Just randomly couldn't jump. Apparently a ceiling over your head only counts sometimes. Up. Well, that's not worth it. God. Oh, wait. Oh, okay, I see. It's a very strange way of doing things. Food that I immediately waste. Completely waste. Is this a game in review or something? Hey, let's have all the gimmicks ever that we've ever had in this game. Whoa! That guy wasn't there before that I can remember. Okay. So... freaking... ah, crows. Freaking everything. Ugh. Oh, come on! I jumped! Sprite flicker is bad here. Okay. Okay, that went okay. This is not going to. Ah. Oh, jeez. Well, I said it wasn't going to go okay, and look how right I was. Oh, you know who we are. Oh, what? You're not allowed to do that. You're not a Belmont. Oh. I don't get how these work exactly. Seems like sometimes they roll over when I jump on them, sometimes they don't. Okay, but that worked, I guess? Ah. No fair. Why do you do so much more damage than I do? If you're me, you should be as weak as me. This seems potentially exploitable. I sense a slight AI problem. I'll take it. I'll take a boss that goes down without any muss or fuss after that long, long stage. We're almost at the end. I think this is going to be the last video. So, that's all for me for now. Until next time, this is Doc. I'll see you later.